Assalamu alaikum, dear friends. I am here to discuss with you about Jahangir because in my previous lecture we discussed about Akbar. Akbar was the father of Jahangir, and Jahangir was born on 30 August 1569. His real name was Salim. And his father also called him Sheikhu Baba. He ascended the throne on 2nd November 1605 when his father died. So dear friends, after the accession of throne, he introduced some reforms. One of the great reform of Jahangir was golden chain. The main purpose behind it was that to provide justice to common men. Those people who could not reach emperor, they could get justice from emperor easily through this chain. And because there were 60 bells in this chain, and its length from Agra fort to the river of Jamna. And a peace treaty with Mewar. What was the peace treaty with Mewar? So dear friends, it was an agreement between Jahangir and Mewar state. The main agenda of this agreement, Mewar state accepted power of Mughals. Second, Mewar state provide army to the Mughal emperors at a difficult time. Third, Jahangir gave independence to the Mewar state. So dear friends, this agreement was signed because of the efforts of Prince Khurram and Prince Karan. Prince Khurram was a son of Jahangir, and Prince Karan was son of the ruler of Mewar. So dear friends, the Mewar state was very strong state, was Rajput ruler. And a rebellion of Khusru. Rebellion of Khusru was that Khusru was a son of Jahangir. He rebelled against his father because of his policies, and he wanted to be a ruler. Jahangir at first tried to patch up with his son Khusru, but Khusru refused to patch up with his father Jahangir, and Jahangir arrested him and kept him at a prison of Fort of Agra, but Khusru escaped from there and he met Guru Arjan Dev. Guru Arjan Dev was a fourth guru of Sikh community. Jahangir himself moved towards Khusru to fight. So dear friends, father and son fought in a battle, was called Bhairomal, the Battle of Bhairomal. This is a battle in which Jahangir and his son Khusru fought and Jahangir defeated Khusru and killed him. After defeating his son, Jahangir ordered to arrest Arjan Dev and sentenced him to death. Mehrunnisa, who was Mehrunnisa? Mehrunnisa was the wife of Jahangir. Jahangir married Mehrunnisa in 1611. She was a widow of Ali Quli Beg. And dear friends, Jahangir was also under the dominancy of Mehrunnisa. The name, the father's name of Mehrunnisa was Ghiyas Beg, Mirza Ghiyas Beg. Mirza Ghiyas Beg was a father of Mehrunnisa, and Mehrunnisa married Jahangir 1611. She was a widow of Ali Quli Beg, and Jahangir also gave Mehrunnisa a title, Noor Jahan. So dear friends, who was Prince Khurram? As I already told you, Prince Khurram was the son of Jahangir, and Prince Khurram was next ruler of Mughal Empire. His name Shah Jahan. Prince Khurram also rebelled against his father in 1621-22. Due to his rebellion, Jahangir lost the region of Kandahar. So dear friends, in this way we discussed about Jahangir, and Jahangir died in 1627. After the death of Jahangir, Prince Khurram became the ruler of Mughal Empire. Thank you very much. Take care. Allah Hafiz.